new high-tech wearable says it can boost bone density.
And it is the first of its kind to get FDA clearance. Rich DeMuro explains in today's Rich on Tech.
Lisa Schechter is a Pilates and functional movement instructor.
Bones are everything.
So when she was diagnosed with osteopenia, a precursor to osteoporosis, she started looking for a solution.
I think that anything that we can do to minimize our bone loss and maximize our bone strength as we age is vital.
A client told her about a device called OsteoBoost, and now she's using it. OsteoBoost is the first FDA-approved non-drug prescription treatment for low bone density.
I really hope that women don't accept loss of bone strength and frailty as inevitable. There's something that you can do about it. You can take proactive early intervention.
The belt uses targeted precision vibration to mimic the effects of high-impact exercise, stimulating bone growth in the lower spine and hips.
Our innovation is putting this very precise, researched vibration mechanism and applying it directly to the vulnerable anatomy.
In general, in medicine, it's better to prevent a disease than treat a disease.
Dr. David B. Karp is a clinical professor at Stanford and helped develop some of the original osteoporosis drugs. Now he's helping research this drug-free alternative.
In the trial, actually, using it at least 3 days per week for 30 minutes a day was sufficient to show the highly statistically significant and meaningful impacts in both loss of bone strength and bone mass.
Lisa says she feels a gentle vibration while wearing the device. And she can still do daily activities like cooking or walking. It's still too soon to see her results, but she appreciates the realistic claims and scientific backing and plans to track her bone density over time with her doctor.
I want to protect myself so that I can live as fully as I can as I age, but also be an example for my clients.
OsteoBoost costs $995. There are no subscription fees, but you do need a prescription.